Self-abuse includes behaviors like self-harm, substance abuse, and negative self-talk. Those three are like, oh my God, the three that will cut your life short. It's a way for individuals to cope with an overwhelming set of emotions or potential solutions. They see what to do about it. They are told what to do about it. Their therapists say, do this and do that about it. And they still don't do it. And they wonder why they don't make that progress. And it isn't their fault either. When you